have for us?
Danny from Hoboken is 23. He says, what is it that people like about being spanked? It's not just that it hurts, right? I mean, it does hurt. I would imagine you have to like being hurt, and that's what turns you on if you like being spanked.
I mean, I think it also has to do with, like, control issues, you know? Yeah. And letting someone control you and be in charge. And
well, I don't like to get spanked, but you like to get punched in the face, like that sort of thing.
I don't know. I love the question. Can you just read the question?
Sure.
But, like, maybe this time, like, more bro-y, like,
Oh, totally.
Yeah, because it's Hoboken.
It's from Hoboken.
It is, right. Sorry, Hoboken.
What is it that people like about being spanked? It's not just that it hurts, right?
Right?
Because it hurts, but it hurts good, right?
It hurts so good.
Well, what's he asking? Like, what is it about people
I guess
who
he actually wants to know, like, what the allure is.
Mm-hmm.
I mean,
if you do it right, your taxes are done. Like, something like, you're missing it.
I think there's something nice about, like, a big, hairy daddy putting you over his knee and spanking you. You know, I don't know if it's so much the actual pain. It's more like fetishizing the whole, everything that goes with it.
Well, a lot of like, kind of like sexual stuff that's taboo is exciting because it is taboo.
Right.
You know what I mean? So, like, the idea of, like, being spanked is, like, it's kind of uncomfortable because it's kind of this, like, strange paternal or maternal thing that's
fetishy.
Happening.
I mean, you brought up, right. like, the punching. There are a lot of guys who like to get choked, like, to wrestle, where they get really physical and get punched. I mean, right. there's a whole subset of people that have told me that. I don't know. I mean, it is part of the domination, and there is a part of it that is painful, that is pleasurable.
Yeah.
So if you don't
I'll slap an ass. I'm game.
Whenever I've been spanked during sex, I'm always just, like, surprised. And it kind of takes me out. Like, what's happening?
Especially if you don't know it's coming.
Right. It's not it's not like a spanking session where you're like...
Right.
Two, three.
Right.